My train looks like a circus. What is this? Hi guys, I'm Nomad and welcome back to Tiny Rails. Look, yes, like the middle of the night, I don't know why. Look at my train. Look, I have like one, two, actually it's like the train, like locomotive. One, two, three, four, five, six, six wagons and the ending wagon over here. I have spent a lot of time farming money. Like, really a lot. Right, so actually, since we're standing, I'm gonna, like, start to move. This is the thing. I was, like, doing... Well, I was farming money, but by mistake, I have done a quest. Basically, I had a quest to go to Washington, D.C., so I have done that thing. So let's collect the quest, and let's see. I need to stop at Columbus, Ohio, apparently. Ohio? That's Ohio? Oh, my God, it's on the other side of the fucking map, really? Okay. Here I move, people. Let's go. Departure, hopefully we're gonna get there on time. I think I can actually like, get some upgrades. In the meantime, I'm gonna like fix the train. There you go, sweet. Collect some money. Oh yeah, look at this. Every single time, I log into the game, like every hour, I believe, just to farm the money, just to collect the money so the train can make money on its own, and I come back after like 1 hour once again and get more money. So, with this simple mechanic, I got like this. This is why I was not recording for such a long time, by the way. It was because I was farming money. Right, so let's actually get some upgrades. I'm gonna increase the speed. Like, okay, I think it's gonna like speed up a little bit. We're not actually going at full speed, I believe. Or are we? Hard to say. Right, so let's see. I also bought some trains, some wagons. So if you're gonna go like into the locomotive thingy, I've bought the steam engine, which I don't know if I'm gonna equip. It's gonna like do something. Looks like this. Well, maybe I should actually like, wait for full daylight. And also I have this thing. The Steamline engine. it's a little tiny bit big, okay? But the problem is that I think for now this one is better because I have more wagons for the blue one, so it looks quite nice. No, you stay here where you are. So, right. I have unlocked a bunch of trains, wagons as well over here. So I have like, for example, the super food car. What else do I have? I have the taco card, I have the game arcane card, a little bit of the blue ones. Also, I have unlocked fuel wagons for the first set. You remember the old wood train that we used to have in the first episode? Well, I have unlocked the old house for that thing. I have unlocked the cargo car, whatever that thing is. And I think I have unlocked something else? No, it's just unlocked those two. Unlocked like this thing. Bohime car and Ladybug car. I'm not exactly sure what those things are for, but probably gonna find out very soon. And on the end as well, you have like the steam cobbles. Looks like this. And then you have the steamline cobbles, which is like this. So fucking fancy. Okay, but I'm gonna keep them probably for the next episode. Or maybe if I'm gonna like unlock more cars, I'm gonna swap the train anyway. Right, anything else? Yeah, I unlocked like a bunch of quests. So this is like a simple quest. Ah, I knew it would last them. Wait, the go crew. Good. It's raining? It's raining, actually. Okay, so this is the thing. I did some quests, and apparently I have, like, JP points. JP points apparently are, like, experience points, I believe? I don't know what this thing is, actually. I mailed those documents to the taxman later today. Hope so. So, does it mean I can, like, do something to increase the, like, level of my train wagons? Because I don't honestly think... Yeah, this is all level 1. Level 1, but I'm not exactly sure how to increase levels in this game. Because you can level up your cards, but I'm not sure how. Okay, whatever, I'll keep it for later on. What else? Oh yeah! Because this is the thing. In order to unlock this thing, you need to have 50% completion of this area, right? I have at the moment 21. So, to get more of this thing, I need to fulfill the market demands. I need to buy stations, and I need to upgrade the stations. Why the fuck we have stopped? Oh, it's already the first station, alright. How much money? 200! Sweet, okay, departure right away. No time to waste. Also, we have to deliver resources to stations. I think I delivered resources to one of the stations. Yeah, I delivered resources to this one. So I delivered all of the demand, and that gave me like a bunch of money. And we have the next station needs 25 honey. So that's good, because I was collecting resources and I have 25 honey to drop there. So we're gonna do that on the way. Anything else? Hard to say. Right, so how about we're gonna buy some stations. I can buy the next one, so let's buy it. Would you like to buy this station to increase passenger capacity? Yes. Yay, and now we can upgrade this thing. It's gonna cost you 500. 5,000, actually. Would you like upgrade the station? I'm out of yes. Gold. Plus one. Oh, so okay, so we get one more gold per passenger. Not exactly that much, but okay. I can buy this station, so let's buy it. Gonna upgrade it as, right away. There you go. Can buy this one. 25 progress complete. Okay, so that's gonna still take a while. If I'm gonna buy this one, it's gonna happen. That's only 1%? Oh my god, that's a lot of fucking money, bro. And also, if you want to buy Washington DC station, you need to waste 50,000 bucks. Wow! Oh, and for Philadelphia, you need 500,000? What? Why? Jesus! I don't have this amount of money. Sweet Jesus, Mother Mercy have upon me. Okay, let's upgrade the remaining stations and see what this thing is gonna go. Would you like to double the happiness bonus of this station? Yes, please. Station max level. Okay, we're gonna get there very soon, so we're gonna see the station. Anything else? I don't think so. The moon is hiding behind. Actually, you know what? We can get the upgrades. I could upgrade the passenger capacity. Let's upgrade the speed. So I'm gonna go a little bit faster. But though I think I can go still faster. Why I'm not going at full speed? Because of the wave? No, for some unknown reason to me, I'm not going at full speed. I don't know why. Okay, well, whatever. I can go back to the gambling machine. The gumball machine, actually. And let's buy the bullet train. Because this is for sure a bullet train. Yeah, bullet engine. Bonus speed, depending on train wave. Ooh! Ooh, I'm actually considering getting that thing, so we're gonna like move faster into this episode. Bullet cop holes, yeah! Okay, and that should unlock me, yeah, new trains. Ooh, something nice. Right, so let's buy those. What you gonna give me? Come on, give me something cool. And this one is... steam cargo car. Okay, wait, we have to make a short break. Oh, look at this station. This is a nice station. This is the maximum level of the station, I think. Right? Let's go to the map. Yeah, this is the maximum level. No, it's not the maximum level. This is the second level. The first level is like a little tiny red house. The second level is this thing. And the next station is the... I only earned 74 gold, really? That's a fucking pathetic thing. Can I get something new? Some new goods? Nope. Nothing here. Right. Departure. Nothing to do here. All aboard! All aboard the crazy train. And let's clean up the thing. Like this. Let's collect the money from the... I cannot collect the money. I don't know why I tried to do that. Right. Back to the gambling machine. Gumball machine! Gumball machine, give me something cool. Come on. I would like to... frozen desert train. Plus end entertainment during summer. Okay. That sounds nice. And the next one. I would like something for the blue train, please. And what you gonna give me? Give me. Oh, see? Old West passenger card. So you get like the wagons for this first set in the game. Was it gonna be this? Black and red cargo car. That's nothing for the blue. I wanted something for the blue. Please, give me blue. Toy car. -1 when using the toy engine. That's cool, but this is not the thing I wanted. Should we try to spend more money and get one more train set? Fuck it, let's buy. Oh my god. Okay, that's sweet, that's very cool. Okay, that's very cool. Can I actually maybe get some upgrades? I could try to increase the slot of the trains and actually, like, you know, like increase the slot of the wagons and actually put some new wagons on the train. Maybe I should actually consider doing that. So how much is it gonna cost me? 1,000. Okay, let's do that. And now I can like go to this thing and let's put some new train wagon. What do we need? Those are the stats, so let's put maybe something with food. Do I have something cool with food? Well, I can put this thing. Yeah, I know my train is full. It looks so nice. Yay, what the fuck? Mix up of the train. Can I upgrade this one more time? Okay, let's do it. I would like, please. Actually, let's use the gumball machine. And maybe I'm gonna get something for the blue train. Come on. Something for the blue. Bullet food car. Okay. I'm accepting the bullet train as well. Come on. That's gonna probably be the bullet train as well. Or the steam engine. Water tank. Okay, I didn't expect that thing to happen. Three more cards we can try to unlock. Come on, come on, come on, give me something cool, give me something cool. Silver cargo car, okay. Actually, that will fit for the bullet train, maybe? No, it won't fit, no, hell no. And what's this? Luxury cargo car. Increases chances for VIP to board train. Okay, that's sweet. And one more, the final one for today. It's gonna be... Hawaiian car. Okay, looks sweet. Righty, so this is done. Okay, let's collect the money. Can I put one more train? Can I put one more train? Can I put one more train? Train, 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 train. Which one we should put? I don't know. Steam cargo. I think we're arriving at the station, actually. Ladies and gentlemen, this is the captain of the train speaking. We are arriving at the next station. I have no idea which one it is. It's Harrisburg. Welcome to Harrisburg, people. Please remember to take your belongings and watch your step when you're gonna be exiting the awesome train. We hope you have enjoyed your journey and we really hope that you won't get your face hitted on your way out of the station. Thank you! Come on, stop already. This is gonna be the level 3 station. Want to see it? Where is he? Oh, Jesus! Now that's a big station. And that's a very little money. Really? Okay, you need honey, so let's sell all the honey over here. Yay, collect. How much rewards are you gonna give me?
Thanks, you were able to reach our resource goal. Please accept this humble gift.
1,000 gold. 1,000 gold? That's stupid, that's little. Okay, collect the coins. And let's depart. Let's go. Come on, people, on the double. Collect coins from this. Yeah, money. I love money. Anything else we can try to do? I don't know. Maybe. Oh yeah, we are actually traveling to the next station. Okay, 59%. I should have keep upgrading the station, so maybe that's gonna give me some 5,000. It's gonna hard to upgrade this. Okay, let's upgrade the remaining stations, and maybe that's gonna give me like anything, like remotely anything. 50,000, Jesus, hell. 1,000. Do it. What else we can try to do? Nothing here. 5,000, 1,000, upgrade this. Yeah! Nothing here. 1,000, buy it. Oh, I need 50%. Come on, give me 50%. So I'll be able actually to progress this game. I want to progress! I really do! And that's 54. 34 actually. Fuck. It's way too little. I need more. More money is needed. Okay, I'm gonna buy the bullet engine. And hopefully it's gonna increase our speed. So I need to do this, and I need to do this. Yeah! Full speed ahead! How much that did... Okay, 100. That increases the speed by 1. Maximum speed, please! That didn't go anything. Okay, how about wave? This should help. Help a little bit. Okay, that's something. I know my chain looks like a disaster right now, but that's fine. I'm gonna fix this thing later on as soon as we're gonna get, like, finish the actual quest. And I still have some quests to fulfill. Okay, I can do this thing. I don't know what this thing... I really don't know what this thing is. Wait. I have an idea. Maybe I have to, like, go to the crew management? Oh. Okay, so he is getting experience points from that thing. Okay, and I'm still missing one guy to like unlock. Okay, collect the coins. Right. So he's getting experience points for himself. That's why we're doing this quest for him. Anything else? Collect this. Yes, I know. Friendship. Yada, yada, yada.
Oh, station friends are very grateful. Thanks for the effort.
No problem. That didn't give me anything. Right. Something here. Oh, yes. Collect all of it. Sweet. Money. Statue of Liberty, White House, those are the pictures, so nothing actually on the next thing. Right. The next station is in 200 kilometers. I think I can afford to buy it. I can upgrade it. Yeah! Sweet! Awesome! Okay. Levels. Why the hell this one is like yellow and this one is green? No idea. Won't be able to buy that one and I won't be able to buy that one. Can buy this one. Buy it. This is still. 59. I need 10. I need 11% more to do anything. How in the fuck I'm supposed to do that, man? Maybe I need to. Oh yeah, I can fill the demands, and I think that's gonna help me a little tiny bit. And I also need to deliver fishes over here. Okay, I need shitloads of fishes. Fuck! I was not buying fishes on the way. Since we have like a bright daylight, I'm gonna like show you the train, if I could only equip it. So this is the red thingy. Steam. Ooh, sweet. Okay, go back to the bullet house. Bullet house. Bullet house. Ah, why call that bullet house? I don't know why, but this one looks very similar to this one. It's like exactly the same model, just different textures. Is it? Yeah, it's almost the same model actually. But I cannot get through this one. This one is really awesome. I just need more wagons so it won't look so stu- Jesus. I don't want you. I don't want this thing over here. Ah, shit, why the fuck I did that thing? No! Don't want you. Bullet train equipped. This thing unequipped. Thank you. Okay, did I decide to take out one of the trains? I hope not. Maybe I should actually, let's maybe get this one. It's gonna increase the stats of the train. My train looks like a circus. What is this? What is this? I really can't wait to get like actually good amount of the same looking cars so I can put them on the train. Because right now, a lot of different things. Right, only 300 money. Shit. And we are delivering pizza to you. There you go. Collect the money.
Thank you very much. We've managed to fill our resource quota. As a token of appreciation, take 100,000 gold.
Thank you. Okay, departure.
Well aboard. Choo-choo, motherfuckers.
Almost at Columbus. Like, when you actually play this game, you actually feel the difference in the upgrades of the speed. I remember in the first episode, it looks like took us ages to actually go through the first few stations. Like, wait, not this thing. If you're gonna go to the map, we started like here, and like it took us one episode to get, I think, to here. And trust me, to get from here to here, that does take a lot of time.
Oh, look at the new station.
I've been asked to transport some auto parts to Detroit. Land sales offers are starting to roll in. If you keep up the pace, we'll be able to travel to USA South in no time.
Great! Oh yes, that's a nice amount of money. Thank you, collecting all the cash. Okay, so now we have to go back to Detroit. Right? This is not Detroit. Wait, what? What the fuck are we supposed to go? Collect the money. Yeah, make a stop of Detroit. And Detroit is back. Okay, so set waypoint. Okay, let's go. And I think else I can try to do away. Oh, steelness. Oh, yes. Steel is the best money. Money. Anything else? No, I don't think so. I could try. I need to look for a like, nice spot to sell the wood, though. Okay, depart. Let's go. All aboard. Choo choo. How much passengers actually I can squeeze on the train? 54. Oh, okay. So I'm almost getting the full amount of people that can join on my train. Righty. So this is this thing. Oh, buy cargo, collect. Yay, easy money. Anything else we need to do? Travel to Legrach, okay. Oh, I needed to buy honey to fulfill a quest. And this is why I have this. This is why the game market means I have to travel to Legrach. If you're gonna go here, here, and this. Yeah, so this is the sub quest. This is the main quest. Okay, for now we're gonna try to do the main quest, and I'll try to get some money and actually maybe upgrade. I'm not actually sure I'll be able to get the 50% in this episode. Unless I'm gonna get like shitload amounts of money, then yes, that'll be possible. If not, that's not gonna happen, bro. That is not gonna happen in today's episode. Sadly. Almost in Detroit! Yay! Hello, Detroit! How are you? This is the station. Need to upgrade it later on. Okay, give me like shitloads of money.
Autopass delivered. Good stuff. Now, on the next stop. That's no good. I had to say it, but the train controls can't respond. What we do?
Did somebody call for a mechanic? Have no fear! Sophia is here!
Thank goddess! Is that such a relief? But how could you possibly know we need help?
Because she broke it! My mechanic said! Must twinkling she? Give me a minute. Ah, there's your problem. Let me just adjust this and trigger this bolt. Damn! Train fixed.
Thank you so much! We really appreciate it!
No problem. Not a train bolt I cannot fix. Gotta say, this is a nice vehicle got there. You know what? I think we should work together. All you need is to turn my service on and I'll boost the train top speed by 20 points. Think All the extra passengers you could pick up, if you got the gold, give it a try!
50 fucking percent! Wow!
Okay, how much gold did I earn it? Hello? Oh, I didn't earn a jack shit of money, fuck. Okay, didn't earn any money from the passengers. That's sweet, that's very cool.
Motherfucker! Okay, Boston, next stop.
It's on the other fucking side of the goddamn fucking... And this, let's try to do the quest. I need honey. So let's buy the honey. Honey, 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 honey. Okay, what's the next thing you need for the quest? Onions. You're combining onions with honey. I have seen everything. Buy this. Okay, what else? Quest. Now I need a fish. Great combination. I don't have any fishes. Motherfucker. Don't have any fishes. Okay. So we are traveling now to that place. Is there like anything else I can try to do? No, I don't think so. Okay. So I'm just gonna set up the mark. Calculate the road. I'm gonna press the depart button. And this is the thing, because I'm running at a record time, so for now I have to like leave it over here. Maybe I can just check how her how do you... Oh, I need to level 1 to unlock your ability. Okay, do you have any quest I can pick up for you? Maybe? I don't think so. Okay, let's replenish the port. Do I have a quest for you? Buy pizza cargo. Complete chain repairs in 4 cities. What? Okay, accept this thing. Like, hello everyone! I've got work orders to visit for our stations. We got some old locomotives that could really use some repairs. We should start probably in Hartford City. Okay, right. Try to. And let's get the... Oh! We need to replace about pizza tools! No idea what happened to, to my old ones. You need to replace pizza tools. I have a fucking wheel on my train. Check it out! Your car is ready to level up! Luckily, you have me around to help you show how it works. Oh! First, move the cursor to the... Also, this is why I could not level the trains, because I didn't have the person. Oh my god, I should have done it sooner! Next, click on the level up button. All you have to do is spend some gold and I'll do the rest. No, of course, spend the gold. No, I want to... Damn it, I need... Oh, come on! Okay, wait. Awesome! You have your first level 2 car. Check out the improved stats. Be sure to level up your car regularly. I'll help you attract passengers and make maintenance less frequent. Okay, That didn't change much, I think. So now you're gaining experience points. Oh! Really? Really now? Okay, let's go. Oh, I have already arrived to Toledo. That was fast. Hello, Toledo! This is a nice station. It's a nice station. I've bought it. How much money? I've bought a level 3 station. I spent like huge amounts of money, and this is the profit I get from this. Okay. That's a fucking disappointment. I won't fucking lie. I thought I was gonna get more money. Nope. Completely fucking no. Alright, so I think this is actually a good point to cut this video here. I'm gonna like keep running around and farm money, and hopefully I'll be actually able to get enough money to get the next upgrade. I need 50% progress of the USA East in order to unlock the factory. And the factory will give us like a unique train thing, whatever. So I need to get this thing. I hope I won't by mistake trigger this quest, because I have to like arrive to the station. This is gonna trigger like the next part of the quest. I hope I won't do that. If I do, then I'm sorry, but this is just like... But this is the thing, I just log on into the game randomly and the train travels on its own. So sometimes I just log on the exact moment when the train arrives to the station, and that triggers the quest. So there's nothing I can do about that. And, you know, sitting here and just waiting to... Well, this is an enjoyable experience, but still, I have other games to record. So this is why I'm not recording this game too often, because simply it takes some time to farm the money. But I'm gonna get some upgrades to the vault thingy, and that's gonna hopefully speed up the entire process of farming money. Hopefully, I don't know, we'll see about that. Hopefully in the future episodes, as soon as I'm gonna get enough money to buy the remaining stations. So thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed the episode. Please press the like a lot, and I'll see y'all in the next video.